reversed into a parked car today. Panic, didn't check for damage and just left. Title says it all. Not sure if I should report it or just let it be. Don't want to be charged for hit and run. What should I do?